Hey guys, Prince of Macedon here. We're going to do a four-player free-for-all, scored resolution, and it's a 20,000 denarii battle. So we have Veni, Vidi, Vici as the Carthaginians. We've got this face as the Greek city-states, and then we have Billy Buckle as the Macedonians. So, let's see what happens here. Just waiting on these guys to finish deploying or finish buying their troops. And then we shall see what happens.
Now, lads, time to be
but I decided to get
business.
Some archers here, so I dropped one of my cav units.
Shoulder your shields and Marco commands. Our foes are gathered.
Man, I'm about to deploy back here. Dang, why did I pick this map? I should have picked Syrian. This map's kind of imbalanced here. Even if I deploy right here, I'm at a hill disadvantage. Someone's lagging behind here. I don't know who it is. But it looks like Veni, Vidi, Vici is. Yeah, this guy's like really lagging. Dude, fix your internet. I don't know, actually Carthage might be the target here. God, look at that hill he has. Jeez Louise, that would suck. Okay, let's deploy back a little bit here. And unfortunately, I'm at a disadvantage on the deployment here. Let's go this way, I guess. Cav looks pretty strong. Infantry does not. Macedon looks pretty strong. I could beat his cav, though. Oh, he's right next to these guys, the Greek city-states. So I might have to fight the Carthaginians. But look at that hill he's on. That's rough. He only has 4 Bullock Slingers, though. Jeez, dude! Good lord, man! This guy has like no cav. He's gonna have a hard time fighting the Macedonians here. I might have to send cav out to strike these guys from behind. It looks to be probably gold pikemen. Dude, your calf's gonna get slaughtered if you fight this. Look at that! He's gonna suicide his calf. Oh, this game's over. Why would you send? What? This few men of. He needs to get his infantry up there if he wants to fight a Macedonian cav. Or, you know, companion cav. Dude, man. You got infantry right there. Use them. What is he doing? What did the Greeks spend their money on? It's like, where are their troops at? Did they just upgrade like one or two units? Or did they put too many upgrades, like experience upgrades and whatnot? Oh my gosh, man. The lag is horrendous.
The gods have filled the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward.
Well, that means I lose because I get no kills here. Is he gonna send all his cav to fight? I was gonna say. Come on, Greece, protect yourself! Well, here comes my cab coming really fast. Dude, protect yourself, man! I'm about to smack up the Cretan archers over here. Oh. He didn't have to throw his cab like that. Well, 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 look how fast my guys got over here. Wrong way, dude. Yeah, with score resolution, you had to jump in. Because my opponent dropped out, which meant I get no points. So yeah, had to do it. And that was the guy who told me to kick that one dude, so... What are you expecting? Let's go hunt these archers down.
The enemy army is in flight. Pursue them. Drive them from the battlefield!
Now I can still smack these guys from behind here. Great, this unit's bugged out over here. Hey, look at this, it's like Lord of the Rings.
General, please press forward so that the spirit of his army is a broken tool. The great gods be praised! The enemy general is killed! Fear makes a home in our enemies' hearts!
Come on, Cav, pursue. There we go. Oh, there's more out here. Is he gonna make it? See, I told you that guy would have won. We're gonna slaughter this guy here. It's like, because my opponent dropped, I had no kills in that battle. I mean, I did, but it still didn't matter. Oh, he went SPQR. I'll do something like this. Wait, I can get another companion cav. Alright. So that was really annoying losing in a free-for-all like that. Because my opponent dropped. I thought I still had enough kills to win the game though.
Victory!
Alright, balance bar does not like me, but that's fine. So his infantry is going to be a pain in the butt, and the approach is going to be kind of tough with the archers there. But I have a cav edge. That's all I need. I'm glad he's running up like that. He won't have time to use his range over me. I love it. So I actually got the first shots off on him. Oh, he's targeting my cav. Well, that backfired on him. I'll get invite him to attack these guys. Now, I still have to worry about his infantry edge, but that's not going to be a worry too much, to be honest. I like the separation of his cav and infantry. His companion's gonna get caught. I love it. Oh man, they're gonna get caught. Oh, that sucks. Not. That's pretty much a good game now.
General with fear. Now he the gods be praised. The enemy general is dead. His men know that the enemy are utterly beaten.
Utterly
this is a
beaten.
Crushing victory worthy of a great general.
Ooh, a nice heroic victory. Army set up here. His army. Yeah, here's my army.